Welcome back to Mommy Chats. Today I have a $75 Aldi haul for you, and I'm also gonna share my meal plan. And make sure you stay till the end because I'm gonna start doing like a favorite product of the week, and I'll share that at the end. And yeah, just like something that I love buying from Aldi, and I'll just tell you a little bit about it. So first of all, I'll share my four meals with you that I have planned for the week. And if you're wondering why I only have four, go ahead and watch my video about how I save money on groceries and you will see why. So my meals are zuppa toscana, which is a Olive Garden copycat, and salads with chicken on top, and Ritz cracker crusted chicken with sweet potatoes and zucchini. And then barbecue chicken sandwiches with baked beans, chips, and fresh fruit. So those are my meals for the week, and now I will show you what I got for $75 from Aldi. All right, guys, hopefully the lighting is okay for you in here. It's like a cloudy winter day, so it's super dark in here. Let's see, we got some bananas, and then I got a bunch of stuff because I want to start eating more salads for lunches and for dinner. So there's cilantro. I love cilantro in my salad. There is a cucumber. There's some zucchini. We're gonna have that one night for a vegetable. Chopped kale. That's actually for the zuppa toscana. Romaine lettuce, as well as spring mix for salads, like I said. And then I got this Mexican style pizza. I just like having like a frozen pizza or some sort of like easy meal like that on hand whenever I want an easy dinner. And then I got 3 dozen eggs. I'm planning on hard boiling a whole dozen because I'm trying to be better about having like healthy snacks on hand. So yes. And then some baby carrots for snacks and also for salads. Let's see what's down here. Oh, sweet potatoes. So that's for one of my meals. And then a bag of oranges. And then, sorry about the shadow. I got a package of bagels for breakfast and some split top wheat bread. Then I got some orange juice. I got some rolled oats, and those are actually for my chocolate chip cookies that I'm going to be making. And maybe I will link the recipe below. It's really delicious. Oops, let's see here. I got some original barbecue sauce. I've never tried the Aldi brand barbecue sauce, so we'll see how that goes. And then also their brand of baked beans. So, I don't know, I feel like nothing's really as good as Bush's, but, and then some peanut butter. Their peanut butter is okay. Like, I mean, it's not really that good, but it's cheap, so I bought it. It's like under $3 for that huge thing. And then I got some chocolate chips for chocolate chip cookies. See, coming over here, I got a few of these, oh, guys, sorry about the shadow. A few of these, organic, baby food pouches, and Sayla already ate this one. But I'm hopefully gonna like try to give Eden a little bit of some because she's almost 7 months now, so yeah, but she hasn't really been liking food that much, so I thought I would just try and see if maybe she would take it better out of a squeezy tube. But for the most part, we will do like baby led weaning, but I'm just trying to get like little tastes in her mouth of food. So, and then I got these rice rusks. And she actually had one of these today and she really, really liked it, and which is weird because normally she is really not like digging food right now. So, yeah, they're kind of a nice introductory food because they just melt in her mouth. But they're like big and so she can hold on to them pretty easily. So, yeah, she really liked those. And then I got some pork sausage here. That's going to be for the zuppa toscana. And then I got, let's see here, about 6.5 pounds of chicken. This was just over $12, and that's, I have a few different chicken meals. And then these fudge mint cookies, I shouldn't have bought these, but I did, because they're just like the thin mint Girl Scout cookies, and they're just so good, and they're like $1.30, I think, so. And then I got these turkey franks. My daughter, Sayla, has been asking for hot dogs. It's so random, like, she'll just like randomly come up to me and say, hot dog, hot dog. So strange, but yeah, so I got her some hot dogs. And then I brought this, this is baking soda and cream cheese for, oops, sorry guys, cream cheese for bagels, some butter, some Mexican style shredded cheese. Guys, I feel like I'm being like so wonky with the camera, sorry. Mexican style shredded cheese, some ramen for my husband for his lunches, some original potato chips, and some half and half. And that is it, guys. So this is all I got for about $76 actually. Okay, so now I will tell you my favorite product of the week. All right, this is it, guys. It is pre-made guacamole. The first time I bought this, I was like so ashamed. I couldn't believe I was buying pre-made guacamole. And I have tried the like Holy Guacamole brand before, and it was disgusting. So I was really hesitant to buy this, but you guys, it is so good. It's $2.99, and like, it comes in, here, I'll show you how it comes. Comes in two packages like this. And it's so nice because it keeps for so long, like for over a week, it'll be good. And I've never had it go like bad on me or brown on me. And it is Whole30 compliant, if that interests you. It's super good. They have different kinds. They have like a spicy one, but it seriously tastes better than like homemade guacamole. It's $2.99, and I swear there's probably like, I would guess like 4 avocados worth of guacamole in here. So it's like you can't even buy avocados for like that cheap. So it's all made for you. I normally just like cut like a slit out of the, like I just cut one of the corners off and I put it on toast in the morning, or you know, like squeeze it out on tacos. It's just so convenient. It doesn't go brown. I just seriously love it, guys, and it tastes amazing. So yes, product of the week. If you have an Aldi, try their guacamole. All right, guys, let me know down below, what is one thing that you love to buy at Aldi? One of your favorites? We all want to know. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to see more of these Aldi hauls, cleaning videos, and inspirational sit-down videos, make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you next time, guys. Have a wonderful day. Bye.